ってやつ。
Watch, don't hit the fence or nothing. That's the only thing you gotta watch.
Justin, just here, Walker.
Y'all just watch so you don't hit that fence. I gotta watch this so his phone don't drop.
Yeah, it's recorded.
Brandon.
You're tagged.
Where's PJ?
You're tagged.
Oh, yeah, good luck.
I think one of his parents' birthday, maybe?
You're tagged,
or a party or something like that.
Oh, okay. I thought he was playing all day. I didn't try to see that person. Hey, y'all watch because that phone's up there, okay? Y'all go over and play. All right. Go over there because Chris's phone's taken, okay? Thank you. Okay. Get it.
Thank you.
Third.
Go, Mikey, get him going. Come on, James, you got it.
Good.
Oh, good.
That was a good catch.
go to play.
Hit when you like, baby. Hit when you like.
How are you?
How are you?
Pretty good. Yeah, Sonya Nims. Almost in Vermont now. They left about 10 o'clock last night. Go down and see her grandma.
Where's the kid?
Yeah, I've been trying to avoid it. I'm kind of watching some of my night.
Good eye, Skippy.
Yeah, he's having a bad day.
Which one?
Come to us and do you need a hug? I don't want to talk about it. I said, I just asked if you need a hug. I didn't.
You didn't. You're the only one.
And that now. I already knew he was going to tell me, but I wasn't going to bring it up. I said, Rich, come over and give me a hug. Yeah.
Cry, baby.
Yeah, I guess she's kind of. I know. Like I told him, I said, she's just tired. It has to deal with her.
Yeah, that's a baby.
She's just tired of the baby. That's what you're going to understand. Or, you know, that baby, I think things change. It's not, men don't have to go through that.
No, men don't, most men don't get up with them anyway.
Yeah.
They just sleep through it.
I haven't told
him. So he didn't have to.
I told him, I said, if you want to, if y'all need to get out and get a little time together, bye bye, I'll watch her. I said, you know what, I'm going to use her. That ain't it. I said, well, if she needs to sleep 2 or 3 hours, bring by, I'll watch her. I know you got to come from Charlestown, but. I offered to help you a little bit there.
Relationships are hard.
Yes, they are.
What?
Not everybody can be married to me. Make it easy on everybody.
I bet you're not that bad.
This is recorded.
I got my moments.
Chris. That's why I'm kind of watching so his phone don't fall. I said, how fast am I going to get up and catch it?
And it, I mean, you learn to get along, but it's hard.
Yeah. Hot dog, you getting money?
I don't.
I got money in the truck. I just didn't want to go back to the truck. You want a dog?
Yes. They're out in the field again.
Yeah. They're the home team.
But this young generation fails easy, don't they?
Yeah.
It's hard, but we're done.
Yeah.
Too easy now, man. There's no ridicule or shame in a divorce anymore.
Yeah. It's just a fight. It's always, I was bound to determine when I got married, I was sticking through it. I'm going to make it.
It's not
been easy.
It's not easy. Even
that's
you
me,
know,
man. Lisa's abusive for one thing.
Oh, yeah. Here, I can get it. Apparently, there's couples that just get along and never fight. And I'm thinking, yeah, because one of you gives in all
the
time or something.
Somewhere, because I ain't seen a perfect couple yet.
One of you just does what the other one wants all the time. Or something. Life is stressful.
Yes.
Kids complicated. You're two different people.
Yep, that's for sure.
Off of it. You last time, Rich, be ready, Randy. Kind of have to put the other person first a little, though, because I don't do that. Just do what you want, or that's not going to work.
Sometimes they think it's way out of work.
Yeah.
I got one, I told him, I said, nah, he's just not going to wait on you 24/7.
Are they winning?
No, they're down by one. This is how they start the first game. And then come back and beat them. Catch it.
Do the kids start their spring break this week? Cause
yeah,
your kids probably get two. My grandkids only get one.
Yeah, they get two.
Harrison County only does one. They start
I don't know why they
here.
Get two, but they got two.
No. Something to drink, though.
If they get to, I think Solomon's going to come back. He'll be back Thursday or Friday. Because Dylan's got a game Friday. So he'll be back.
Oh, yeah, Friday morning. Right?
Yeah. We went and watched him. I said they couldn't leave after that. So it was like 10 when they pulled off after they got the girls.
What school does he go to?
Clarksville. I thought he was gone. I'm sitting here and he's still got the ball in his hand.
They won their first one, right?
Yep. This is a fairly new team here from what I heard. Just got, you know, just put together and stuff.
Oh, really?
They're doing pretty good.
Go!
Running and running.
Y'all need to get the bats going, guys.
Come here, Logan. I'll hug a hit into you, brother. Had baptism today.
I'm
all right.
Oh, how about I didn't
get
white ham or ball ham
pitching? That's all right. Yep. What's up,
five? What's up?
Kind of a new, different team here? No. This is our team.
Random jerseys.
Yeah, I hope just everybody's got a different green team jersey. Yeah,
it's funny. You got about, what, three different kinds of hair?
There you go, man.
I guess it doesn't matter.
You're what?
Gotta move. Gotta move.
Now we gotta get them balls down. Come on.
Come on, five.
Get them started, Rich.
They're home?
Yep. Did he get it?
You gotta be kidding me. He deserved that, man, running it down like that. Come on, G.
He had a good one, but they pop fly and they gotta get it down on the ground.
Hello?
Get there, Gary. Get there.
Hang on. Let me call you right back.
He needs a courtesy. Oh, there he is.
Hello? Good.
Come on. Let's keep it going. Come on, guys. You can do it. Let's go.
Send you a picture, okay?
What you need?
This what?
Damn, yes. Come on, Rich, come on, hurry. Good job. Good job, Randy. Come on, Bobby, let's go.
That's a MasterCard.
5 4 6 6 3 8 8 4 3 5 2 2 1 0 6 9
Oh,
I miss it.
It's inspiration 7.
Come on, Bobby, straighten it out. Get down on the ground. Let's go.
Come on, Bobby.
July 2020 8 2 5 on the back.
So, did you go to your friend's house last night or something?
Hi.
Come on.
So, what's your cat's test?
Nice, nice.
Don't ever give up, guys. Come on, Mikey, keep it going.
Home now? Boy's still asleep?
I have to say, you all got the sweetest son. I love him to death. He is so sweet. Richard.
Nice, nice.
I love him to death. He is. And Harper does. She loves him too. Oh my gosh. I never. That day that they come up there for the birthday, she wanted to stay so bad with me. She just loves Rich. He is. He's a good one.
Wish Whitney would have.
That shocked me.
Tracy was not surprised, but I was. Like, what?
I did. I really thought she loved him.
Well, I think she loved him. I don't think that was it. That's what she knew her whole damn life. Both parents are the same damn way. I was worried about it.
But she was sneaking behind his back. That's what.
Well, so were they.
Yeah, because I can't. I say, how do you fall in love a second time that quick? It wasn't that long after
she was doing
picture
stuff behind his back. Yeah, the 4th of July weekend, we were at our daughter's house, and they were fine. And Richard said something. He says, well, we're having something's wrong. She's got texts. And we're like, what? We had no idea. And then they're all huggy. And then 2 days later, or whatever.
Nice! Nice!
Deleted us all off Facebook. Okay. Because she's been hanging out with him for who knows how long.
Move him, move him, move him!
He'll find somebody one day that will be good to him.
Come on, Bond. What's up, Chris?
We thought we were going to have grandkids with her.
Yeah, I did too.
Pissed me off, that's for sure. I was pissed.
I could imagine. I was just like, what?
We got the water, we got a